We discuss a hot, hot topic, Mourinho versus Pogba. For me, it's very clear.
Yeah.
Raiola, Pogba's agent, created a very, very difficult situation amongst Mourinho and Pogba.
Yeah.
Because Mino Raiola and Mourinho, they can't see eye to eye. So
yes.
I believe it really influenced the relationship between the two guys.
Yeah, guys, for me, basically, I think that Pogba is being a spoiled brat. You know, Mourinho has worked with top players, Michael Essien, Frank Lampard, to name a few. If you give Mourinho, if gives you instructions, you do as he says. If you don't do that, you end up on the bench. And that's exactly what he did to Pogba.
Yeah.
But the situation turned out ugly. Unfortunately for Mourinho, he's out. But yes, that's what I feel. Please, guys, don't forget to comment as well and tag a Pogba fan.
Exactly. And I believe also something else.
Yeah.
Do you see a resemblance between Pogba and Balotelli?
Yeah, almost. Thank you, guys. Shop, shop.